Our thanks to Therese. New tonight, Florida sugar industry, the target of a new class action lawsuit. People in Belgrade, Pahokee, South Bay, and other surrounding communities have joined in a federal lawsuit against U.S. Sugar Corporation, Florida Crystals Corporation, and other industry defendants. The lawsuit claims residents have been negatively impacted by controlled burns in sugarcane fields. Our Gianna Caserta joins us live with details of the new lawsuit. Gianna?
Well, Todd, this lawsuit, of course, calls for an end to those burns that you mentioned, along with the recovery of economic damages and health monitoring for their residents.
The burning doing lots of bad things. They discolor homes and cars. The black snow is soared across our properties.
Clover Coffee has lived in Belgrade most of his life.
I see far too many children on breathing devices, including my own grandchild. I hear from too many parents who are concerned about their children during the sugarcane burning season.
He's one of tens of thousands of residents, part of a federal lawsuit filed by the Berman Law Group against U.S. Sugar Corporation, Florida Crystals Corporation, and 11 other defendants. In order to accelerate harvesting speeds, sugarcane companies set large areas of sugarcane fields on fire, like in this video provided to us by the plaintiff's law firm. The lawsuit claims the smoke and ash that fills the air during these seasonal burns may be linked to several serious health problems, including respiratory issues as well as property damage.
The community itself is dying, and the black snow that comes from the sky, that stuff is all, people are breathing that stuff in, and they're getting sicker and sicker every day.
Former Florida State Senator Joseph Abruzzo says there are safer alternatives.
What they do in Brazil, they go in and this actually creates more jobs. They chop the cane. There's also what Frank alluded to, technology, where there's machines that take that waste and put it right back in the ground and it turns into fertilizer.
We reached out to several of the defendants for comment and received a statement from the Florida Crystals Corporation. The company said they were unable to comment on any specifics, but said our pre-harvest activities are regulated and permitted by the Florida Forest Service, the state agency that regulates and permits the 90,000 prescribed burns across the state each year that are conducted for wildlife protection, land clearing, agriculture, and more. Now, we are still waiting to hear back from the other 12 defendants for comment. Reporting live from Boca Raton, I'm Gianna Caserta, WPBF 25 News.
Anna, thank you.